like Annie Lennox, so you just call her like, mum, listen, you need to invite this person around.
No, it's not like that though. I don't really like to pray it, like do it on my mum's name, to be honest. Like, I know when they call the awards, I kind of mention that, but no, like, it's separate, but it's a nice thing to do. I'm really, really privileged.
I'm
like,
yeah, I mean, you've been around music for your entire life.
Yeah.
I mean, so it's quite strange that you come here and it's like you're still meeting people, or you're still looking forward to meeting people that you've listened to.
Well, yeah, because my mum, she ever pushed music upon us. Like, everyone in my family kind of developed their taste in music. And, you know, for me, out of everyone in my family, I like rock and roll music the best. I like to listen to more like Radiohead or Muse or kind of more grunge music. My mum's are into soul, and so is my sister. And so for me especially, this is, yeah, just amazing.
I love it. Is there ever any like tussles at the stereo? You know, when you're there, when you take the stereo?
No, she doesn't. Like, I like to show her new music. She doesn't listen to new music so much. But no, not really. Like, everyone in my family loves music. My sister is an amazing singer, and I don't think I go down that route because I can see how much hard work it is, and I don't think I have as much passion to do it as they do. But yeah, it's always been around, but it's open-minded. I think music should be open-minded. You follow what you like, and you follow your heart within it, and yeah.